People beating up people for toilet paper like there was no other solution. My mom was ready for a toilet paper shortage. She's been preparing for that toilet paper shortage since the day she got to this country. My mom has never ran out of toilet paper.